hold right there.
Shall not pass.
Such loyalty to one who has you guarding this outpost like a chained dog. Do you prosper on the scraps he casts you?
Your insults will do nothing to blunt the agonies of your demise.
Kain killed me once. Behold the result. I have no more to fear from you.
Oh man, that, hey, whoa, dude, what are you doing now? Gotcha. What's that?
This relic has infused you with the power to compress and manipulate space. As your symbiotic weapon, the Soul Reaver is also thus enhanced. You may focus and project an orb of kinetic energy to strike objects that are otherwise beyond your reach.
So I can shoot stuff now, is what you're saying. So let's try shooting that panel. Can I aim it? That's pretty nifty, gotta say. And what do we have here? We got a bad guy down there and stairs. Just gonna glide on over here to the stairs. Oh no, that's water. Okay. Can I kill you with my projectile? Oh wait, wait. Oh man. Here we go. You don't like it for sure. All right, let's see what's down here. I am like a gargoyle. Remember they would climb up buildings and they couldn't actually fly, but they could glide. Make it? Yeah. And here I guess I gotta use my Hadouken to shove that thing. Nice.
So
make it? Yeah. Yeah. right, cruising through this dungeon. I like that they give you your special ability, like, at the start here instead of at the end. Let's see, there's a gate. I have to use my soul form to get through. Let's see what's this way. Oh, vampire dude. Oh, that's cool. Some chick riding a crazy griffin. Oh, I can break it. Nice. Don't mind me, folks. Nice tower you got here. What's this? Oh, I guess it's giving me magic if I, I still have any spells to use magic with, so... Okay. Not terribly useful. Go ahead and switch to the Spectral Realm, because I know I gotta get through a gate. Hobnobbies. Obviously, what I gotta do here. I've got to use my projectile ability to shove that block where I need it to go. Yep. Now I can shift through the ghost world and hop up there to the next level. Back off, little vampires. Seems like that one's actually trapped inside that gate, which is kind of funny. I can. I totally just wail on the side of the gate. Okay, I second through the gate. Hey, come back, buddy. You betcha. Sigil is that serpent kind of thing. I guess that makes sense. Seraphim, kind of like an S. Oop, I shouldn't have come out of the realm yet. Ah, there's a gate right there. Well, we'll see what's this way. Lots of twists and turns in here. Ooh, a bow. I want to go on it, but I feel like there's other stuff to explore first. Maybe that's it. Okay, well, let's go check it out. No, dude, I totally glided. Whoa. No. That's not what happened. Is it not letting me glide here for some reason? Later. So I guess this is that game that I didn't go through at first. Yeah.